Well, it appears, guys, much to our chagrin, that we're going to be rejoined by Sir Michael Cole.
Oh, I just can't wait to see what he sounds like through that fat lip of his. Look, he's limping. Look at the size of that lip.
Is his eye busted too?
He has had an extreme makeover before Extreme Rules.
Wow.
Look at this guy. But you know what? This is nothing compared to what he's going to look like after this Sunday at Extreme Rules.
You know, I'm loving every bit of this.
You know, I think it's a testament to the kind of guy that Cole is that he's even coming back out here.
I'm going to tell you, Sunday's going to be even better. You all right, Cole? You okay? Can I get you a pillow?
Get in your little cage. Sit down on that soft seat. I'm sure your butt's hurt.
Well, one good thing, he won't be able to talk. That's the good part.
You guys are really happy, aren't you?
Oh, listen to that mouth.
You guys are really happy, aren't you? Heard you guys out here making fun of me about tweeting
what?
And quitting.
What is?
You know what? I'm back out here to do my job because I'm the voice of the WWE where that fat guy, JR, is out there with a broken hand. JR is in the back of the trainer's room. He's got a broken hand that he broke on my jaw.
Yeah, well, your lips, but
I hit him with my head is what I did.
I see you got the gauze all in there.
I have
lip.
To. You yeah. know what? But I'm
your
a professional.
Your lips busted in it. Tell
no,
the truth.
I'm
he
an
busted
athlete.
Your lip.
I'm an athlete, and I have a job to do. I have the job to do to be the voice of the WWE, so I'm going to come out here and do my job. I can no longer sit in the back and listen to Booker Pusher commentary out here, so I had to come out here tonight and save this broadcast.
Oh,
that is
that right?
What I had to do.
Wow.
JR's in the back getting his wrist and his hand all taped up because it broke it on my skull.